motion and...
Since everybody here is standing with their checkbooks ready and will mob you the moment you leave the ground, can you tell us how much this fuel costs?
John, its base price is $115 and change. And as equipped, it's just about $137.
$137, we're back shells. Many thanks for bringing it in today.
Great.
And from the same origin and organization fundamentally, this is a 2017 Audi S3 Quattro, and I need to know about the driver. Tell us who you are.
I'm Mrs. Mary.
This is Mary Griffin. Her husband has just taken off in a Porsche and is being mobbed because people want to pay him money for that great car.
I got the Audi.
Well, here we are where you have the Audi with you. And of course, it's an extremely popular car these days.
It's a very popular car. It's very nicely equipped. And it's quite hard to join the car. It's got a lot of power. And
what is the power, man? We need to know.
That I don't know. You have to look at it. I don't know.
That's quite all right. It's so easy to know how to operate all the controls. And you've taken the PhD.
Waterfall
they follow. Yeah.
And what do you drive
in the
BMW 750.
It looks like it's lit.
Outstanding. It's lovely to see the car. I'm going to look at the tag here. Talk a little bit about it.
No. To make sure it ain't on. Otherwise, that won't start.
$25,000 and a magnificent metallic.
It looks like it's lit.
Some lights out the car.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, when you put the headlights on, it doesn't, not real bright. But it works.
That's so cool.
Yeah. Yeah, they don't make them like that.
Yeah, that's got to be glass.
Yeah. Oh my. Not these.
This is an extraordinary event. We are now looking at the